The Boston Marathon had a historic first this year, transgender and non-binary runners having their own category to compete in. This is all thanks to Calamia, who reached out to the Boston Athletic Association in 2022 and convinced them to add the category. Right now, 4 out of the 6 World Marathon majors have included a separate category for trans and non-binary runners. There were 27 runners in that category at the Boston Marathon this year, including Calamia themselves.